First, we're going to start with that breaking news out of Virginia Beach. That is where police say they recovered a body from a car found underwater. Thanks for joining us this midday. I'm Maria Elena Bolores. Police were called to the Ocean Lakes neighborhood around 4:45 this morning after somebody saw a car drive into the water. And that's where we find 10 on Your Side's Andy Fox. So, Andy, what can you tell us?
Yeah, we're just getting this updated information from Virginia Beach Police. About 5 a.m. this morning, 911 got a call. A person saw a vehicle drive straight into this water right here in Ocean Lakes, Firefall Drive at Bold Ruler Drive. This is what we know. Came right down here. You can see where the orange paint is here and went straight into the water. Now, this is video that a Wavy employee took as the car was being brought out. EMS Marine Rescue Team utilized a side sonar scanner to assist in locating the vehicle. Marine patrol divers were able to recover the vehicle and located one individual who had died. This is still a very active investigation being led by members of the fatal crash team. There are no further details to provide at this time. Additional information will be released as it becomes available. But once again, a vehicle was spotted going from Firefall Drive across Bold Ruler Drive, enters the water right here, goes out into the water. Took some time for them to actually locate the car. Of course, cars, when they enter water, will usually float somewhere around 2 to 3 minutes, usually. We don't know any more details about what happened here, but we do know from the eyewitness account that the vehicle drove straight in at this point into this water in the Ocean Lakes area of Virginia Beach. We are continuing to get more information, and I'll have more information coming up later on this afternoon. In Virginia Beach, Andy Fox, 10 on Your Side.